Hi,
Namaste. Welcome back to Aerotor Academy. Today, we're diving into the world of IMUs, Inertial Measurement Units. You've probably heard about them in drones, smartphones, or even self-driving cars. But what exactly are they, and how do they work? Stick around as we break it all down. What is an IMU? An IMU, or Inertial Measurement Unit, is an electronic device used to measure and report on objects, specific force, angular rate, and sometimes its orientation. Simply put, it helps track motion without relying on external references like GPS. Components of an IMU. An IMU typically consists of five main components. Accelerometer measures linear acceleration along different axes, X, Y, and Z. This helps detect movement and orientation changes. Gyroscope measures angular velocity, which is essential for detecting rotation and maintaining stability. Magnetometer, optional, measures the Earth's magnetic field, assisting with heading and orientation, often used in conjunction with GPS. Temperature sensor monitors temperature variations to improve sensor accuracy and compensate for environmental effects. Microcontroller processes the data from all sensors and applies sensor fusion algorithms to ensure accurate measurements. How does an IMU work? Accelerometer measures the change in velocity over time by detecting forces acting on a mass inside the sensor. It determines acceleration along the X, Y, and Z axis. Gyroscope uses a vibrating structure to measure angular velocity by detecting the Coriolis effect, which helps determine rotational motion. Magnetometer detects the Earth's magnetic field to determine heading and orientation, often working in combination with the accelerometer and gyroscope. The IMU continuously collects data from its sensors, fusing them together using algorithms like Kalman filtering or sensor fusion techniques. This process helps eliminate errors and provides accurate motion tracking. For instance, in drones, an IMU ensures smooth flight and precise positioning even when GPS signals are weak by continuously adjusting control inputs based on sensor data. Applications of IMUs. IMUs are used in various fields, including aerospace and aviation, for navigation, stability, and control in aircraft and UAVs. Consumer electronics like smartphones and wearables, used for screen rotation, step counting, and motion detection. Virtual reality, VR, and augmented reality, AR, helps track head movements for an immersive experience. Autonomous vehicles assists with navigation when GPS is unavailable. Robotics enables precise movement and positioning for industrial and service robots. So there you have it, a quick and easy breakdown of IMUs. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Aerotor Academy. Let me know in the comments where you've seen IMUs in action. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.